गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक स्टूडेंट्स. इन द प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव स्टार्टेड हिस्ट्री चैप्टर नंबर 9, द मेकिंग ऑफ द नेशनल मूवमेंट. चिल्ड्रन, इन द प्रीवियस सेशन वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट डिफरेंट ग्रुप्स ऑफ पीपल लाइक किंग्स, सोल्जर्स, पेजेंट्स, जमींदार. दे वर अनहैप्पी विद द ब्रिटिशर्स रूल इन इंडिया एंड बिकॉज ऑफ दिस डिसकंटेंटमेंट डिफरेंट एसोसिएशंस वर फॉर्म्ड विद द ऑब्जेक्ट दैट द पीपल शुड बी सॉवरेन एंड इट वॉज अ मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट फीचर ऑफ नेशनलिज्म बिकॉज दे बिलीव्ड that the Indian people should be empowered to take decisions regarding their affairs. So children, today in this session, we will discuss about topics like a nation in the making. We will discuss about some of the freedom fighters like बाल गंगाधर तिलक, लाला लाजपत राय, बिपिन चंद्र पाल. वी विल ऑल्सो डिस्कस अबाउट द पार्टीशन ऑफ बंगाल. सो चिल्ड्रन, लेट्स बिगिन विथ अ नेशन इन द मेकिंग. चिल्ड्रन, वी हैव डिस्कस्ड दैट इंडियन नेशनल कांग्रेस वॉज स्टैब्लिश्ड in December 1885. Now, in the first 20 years, the demands and objectives of Congress was very moderate. During this period, it demanded the greater participation and involvement of Indian people in the government and in the administration of India. Now, the demands of Congress were, Congress wanted that Indians should be given more representation in the legislative councils and given more power. And for this, they demanded that legislative councils should be introduced in the provinces where it did not exist. So children, most important, what is legislative council? We have already studied in the class 7th that legislative council is a permanent body, is a permanent committee chosen from the both the houses to study state problems and plan a legislative program. Now children, Congress demanded that Indians should be placed in high positions in the government. Children, because during that time, high position jobs were monopolized or taken over by the white people only, by the Britishers only. Because Britishers were assuming, they were believing that Indians could not be given positions of responsibility. So Congress demanded that Indians should be also placed in high position jobs in the government. And for this, they demanded that civil services exam should not only be held in London, but it also should be held in India. Children, as British officers were sending huge salaries to their home So Indianization will reduce the drain of wealth from India to their country. And this movement of Congress, this demand of Congress will reduce racism also. So now, apart from this, the other demands of Congress included separation of the judiciary from executive. Children, we have learned in the previous class about the organs of state. There are three organs of state: legislative, executive, and judiciary. So they demanded the separation of judiciary from executive, sorry. Another demand of Congress was the repeal of Arms Act. We have learned about Arms Act in the previous session. And the third demand of Congress included freedom of speech and expression, which is a fundamental right of every individual, every citizen of India. Children, now early Congress means the early nationalist. They were also known as moderates or moderate leaders. They were a group of political leaders in India which were active between 1885 and 1907. Now, this early Congress raised a number of economic issues. Economic issues means issues related to money. Because they declared that British rule in India had led to poverty and famines. Children, we have studied about the Great Bengal Famine of 1770. We have also studied about the different revenue systems which were introduced by Britishers in India, like permanent settlement system, Munro system, Mahalwari systems. And these revenue systems were very harsh. The amount of revenue fixed by Britishers was very high, that peasants and zamindars were not able to meet this revenue demand. And many of the zamindars, peasants, they lost their land which they were tilling from generations. So peasants, zamindars were unhappy with the Britishers. And even exports of grains from India to Europe had created food shortages. Now the Congress demanded this reduction of revenue, cut in military expenditure, and more funds for irrigation. It also passed various resolutions on the salt tax, good treatment of Indian laborers abroad, and the sufferings of forest dwellers caused by an interfering forest administration. Now, moderate leaders, they wanted to develop public awareness. They wanted to create public awareness about the unjust nature, behavior of British rule. And for this, they published newspapers, they wrote articles, and showed the economic ruin of the country by the Britishers. These moderate leaders, they criticized British rule in their speeches, and they sent representatives to different parts of the country to mobilize public opinion. Children, now Congress talked about many other issues concerned with the Indians besides those of professional groups, zamindars and industrialists. Because these moderates, they felt that British should have respect for the ideals of freedom and justice. Children, we have discussed that early Congress was moderate in its objectives and methods. They felt that Britishers should have respect for the ideals of freedom and justice. And so they would accept the demands of Indians. So they believed it was necessary to express these demands and make the British government aware of the feelings of Indians. But children, by the 1890s, many Indians, they began to raise questions about the political style of the Congress in Bengal, Maharashtra and Punjab. Leaders such as Bipin Chandra Pal, Bal Gangadhar Tilak and Lala Lajpat Rai, they began to explore more radical objectives and methods, and they criticized the moderates for their politics of prayers, and they emphasized the importance of self-reliance and constructive work. These leaders, they argued that people must rely on their own strength instead of relying on the good intentions of the government. They believed that people should fight for Swaraj. And leader like Bal Gangadhar Tilak, he raised the slogan, "Freedom is my birthright and I shall have it." Like, freedom is my birthright. It is my right. I should get it. Children, this is a picture of Lala Lajpat Rai, a nationalist from Punjab. Children, he was one of the leading members of the radical group, which was critical of the politics of petitions. Children, he was also an active member of the Arya Samaj. Children, like we have studied about Bal Gangadhar Tilak in the previous slide, like he also opposed moderates. Children, we have already spoken about moderates and extremists, means radicals. These radicals have criticized moderates for their politics of prayers, means they didn't like the way they were working, because extremists were much more self-reliant and constructive, and even they were fighting for Swaraj. Children, we have discussed in the previous slide about Bal Gangadhar Tilak. Tilak said, "Swaraj is my birthright and I shall have it." Even in Kesari, Marathi newspaper, which was edited by Tilak, it became one of the strongest critics of British rule. Children, in 1905, Viceroy Curzon, he partitioned Bengal. Bengal was the biggest प्रोविंस ऑफ ब्रिटिश इंडिया एंड इट ऑल्सो इंक्लूडेड बिहार एंड सम पार्ट्स ऑफ ओरिसा. नाउ द रीजन ब्रिटिशर्स गेव फॉर पार्टिशनिंग बंगाल वॉज एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव कन्वीनियंस, बट एक्चुअली इट वॉज नॉट एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव कन्वीनियंस. दे पार्टिशन्ड बंगाल फ्रॉम इंडिया फॉर देयर ओन इंटरेस्ट एंड इवन इंस्टेड ऑफ रिमूविंग द नॉन बंगाल एरियाज फ्रॉम द प्रोविंस दे सेपरेटेड ईस्ट बंगाल बिकॉज ईस्ट बंगाल वॉज नॉन बंगाली एरिया एंड दे हैव मर्ज्ड इट विथ असम. नाउ चिल्ड्रन, द मेन मोटिव ऑफ ब्रिटिशर्स वॉज टू कर्टेल द इंफ्लुएंस ऑफ बंगाली पॉलिटिशियंस एंड टू स्प्लिट द बंगाली पीपल एंड नॉट द एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव कन्वीनियंस. सो दे पार्टिशन्ड बंगाल फ्रॉम इंडिया फॉर देयर ओन इंटरेस्ट. चिल्ड्रन, वी हैव डिस्कस्ड इन प्रीवियस स्लाइड दैट इन द ईयर 1905 वॉइसराय कर्जोन ही पार्टिशन्ड बंगाल. एज बंगाल वॉज द बिगेस्ट प्रोविंस ऑफ ब्रिटिश इंडिया, इट इंक्लूडेड बिहार एंड पार्ट्स ऑफ ओरिसा. Now, Britishers divided Bengal from India not for administrative convenience, but for their own self-interest. And instead of removing the non-Bengali areas from the province, the British government separated East Bengal and merged it with Assam. Because the main motives of Britishers were to curtail the influence of Bengali politicians and to divide Bengali people. Now, children, the partition of Bengal infuriated people all over India. Children, with the partition of Bengal, people were very, very angry. And all the sections of Congress, the moderates and the radicals. Children, we have studied about radicals, extremists. They opposed, they criticized moderates for their politics of prayers. The way the moderates were working. Because radicals were much more self-reliant and constructive. And they were fighting for Swaraj. But now, all the sections of Congress, both the moderates and the radicals, they had public meetings and demonstrations were organized. And novel methods of mass protest developed. Children, this struggle was known as Swadeshi movement. Though it was very strong in Bengal, but it has echoes elsewhere too, like in Deltic Andhra, for example, it was known as Vande Mataram movement. Now, children, what was the Swadeshi movement? Swadeshi movement sought to oppose British rule and to encourage the ideas of self-help, Swadeshi enterprise and national education and use of Indian languages. Children, we have studied in previous chapters that Britishers want to encourage Western education in India. They have changed education system in India. So this movement was sought to use Indian languages टू फाइट फॉर स्वराज द रेडिकल्स एडवोकेटेड मास मोबिलाइजेशन एंड दे बॉयकॉटेड ब्रिटिश इंस्टीट्यूशंस एंड गुड्स. Now, as I said, Swadeshi movement sought to oppose British rule and to encourage the ideas of self-help, Swadeshi enterprise, national education and the use of Indian languages. Now, radicals, as I said, they were fighting for Swaraj. They advocated mass mobilization. And they boycotted British institutions and goods, British goods. Some people, they begin to suggest that revolutionary violence, and it was necessary to overthrow the British rule. Children, now we will quickly revise some of the important terms from today's session. So children, let's begin with revolutionary violence. So revolutionary violence means the use of violence to make a radical change within the society. Children, now another term is council. Children, I have already discussed with you the term council in this session. So council means an appointed or elected body of people with an administrative एडवाइजरी और रिप्रेजेंटेटिव फंक्शन. चलो नाउ अनदर क्वेश्चन इज, हु वॉज द वॉइसराय ऑफ इंडिया एट द टाइम ऑफ पार्टीशन ऑफ बंगाल. सो वॉइसराय कर्जन, ही पार्टीशन बंगाल. चिल्ड्रन अनदर क्वेश्चन इज, वॉट वॉज द स्वदेशी मूवमेंट नोन एज इन डेल्टिक आंध्र. सो इट वॉज वंदे मातरम मूवमेंट. थैंक यू चिल्ड्रन, स्टे होम, स्टे सेफ, टेक केयर.